There's an old Indian saying he told me once. Eyes find eyes. You see, our eyes are the source of our energy. Now, what happens if you close your eyes?
What?
You cut off your energy.
No. No, open your eyes.
Look at me.
Look at me.
If you can just shut down, not only will people not see you, but they'll see through you.
We're getting this whole thing right now.
Will it hurt her?
You think you can break me, Paul? I am pain.
She's gone. Whatever's left needs to be put down.
Shoot me, please. I can't do this anymore. Kill me. Do it. You're just gonna kill your precious little Kate. Do it. Do it.
Seth, please.
Seth, please. Please.
It does hurt, huh?
Guess you're just gonna have to leave that body there.
You mean like you left her on the side of the road?
Get the hell out.
Do you think that saving a little girl will make you better than your brother?
Are you gonna save the little girls?
You're the defender of justice now?
It allows you to convince yourself you're not the monster that you truly are. It allows you to lie to yourself.
You're just angry because Richie left you, and you don't know what to do with yourself anymore.
Who got your needles, Mr. Gecko?
You may not be a slave, but you have your own venom.
What did you say to me?
Shoot me.
Oh, you're not gonna do it.
Tell me we got this.
We got it. Yeah, we got it.
You can't do anything without your brother.
Unbelievable.
You're just a sniveling coward. You are nothing without him. You'll never be anything.
Shut your fucking mouth. You don't know a goddamn thing. You fuck with people I care about. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Then show me what you're capable of. Show me.
I don't think your body can take anymore, man.
So I did what I had to do.
You're gonna kill her!
I didn't
mean that. Seth! Seth, please! Please!
Can you hear me? Who knows she's in there?
How do we get her back?
You can make all this stop, Princess.
I'm done, Princess.
And you know she's stronger than you are.
And what about you, Seth?
You're weak.
She's playing
you.
Okay.
This is the easiest way to destroy a man. You think they're pure. You know. But in their moment of truth,
I couldn't believe you.
Are we drunk?
I can never believe you. No, don't do it. Don't do it.
I'm afraid.
You
think there are rules, Mr. Gecko?
Come a bit closer.
If there are, Amaru is not following you.
I want to taste your soul.
Sorry. Don't have one.
You feel all that hate around you? That's not me. That's her. She blames you for everything that happened to her. Do you feel it, Seth? Do you feel it?
I did myself. Why did you do this to me?
What? No, I didn't mean to hurt you, alright? I was just trying to break her.
I'm sorry. Can you find it in your heart to forgive me? I can't hear you.
I don't forgive you.